As if the casino closings in Atlantic City weren't bad enough, the problems just seem to keep coming. The bankrupt Trump Entertainment Resorts owes more than $12 million in back taxes, nearly 10% of the city's budget. The shuttered Revel also owes unpaid taxes, and the city plans to hold a tax sale next month that could lead to an investor or the city itself foreclosing on the properties.